get ready to match the stars. Bart Braverman, Brett Summers, Richard Deacon, Connie Stevens, McLean Stevenson, and Deborah Lee Scott as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Reimers.
Great.
Look at this. Communist, right?
Star.
Spoon. Red Star. Well, we're off to another great start, I can see here. The score is zip to zip here between Rosa Bonas and Joy Lottie.
One person
Let's say hello
girdle.
To these two ladies. You remember them?
Yeah.
They've been here now. They've been here now for 2 months playing this game.
Just a minute here.
And we haven't had one match.
Have you?
Well, we're in the tiebreaker now. And we're in the middle
McLean
of it.
Did McLean say girdle? Yes.
Oh, this is the second tiebreaker.
Good gravy, Gene.
No, this is the second game. Right. Oh, that's right. Oh, I'm all mixed up here.
Good morning.
No one knows what's going on today.
Boy, those drugs really take effect.
I'm not even a well woman. I know more than you do.
Now, Rasa, please review the salient effects of your life.
What?
Sister, tell us who you are.
I'm a writer in Los Angeles for a magazine, raised in Peoria and thereabouts.
Yeah.
Born in Europe.
Okay. And Joy?
I'm from South Bend, Indiana. I'm an unemployed school teacher.
Two kids.
Two small children, right. And a husband.
And a husband.
That's nice to have.
That's right.
All three together at the
All
same
right,
time.
All right, here we go. Second and final game. I beg your pardon. You want A or B, Rosa?
I'll take B.
You take B. All right. Susan said, when my son was born, I knew right away he was going to be a champion athlete. When he came out, he was blanking.
Champion athlete?
Athlete.
Athleta.
Gene, can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir.
What
is your question, McLean?
Have you ever been a, quote, celebrity, unquote, player in this game? I mean, have you ever sat here and wrote down the answers?
The only time I did that was at one manic moment when Charles hit me and I was bleeding and lying on the floor.
I was there that day. What happened was, if you recall, I took over the show.
You took over the show.
The whole thing just took off like a skyrocket.
Came to life.
Maybe time
yes.
now.
Right.
If you get any more tired or whatever it is, why don't you just sit down here, get your little Pentel pen, write down on the blue stuff, and I'll just take it over for
okay.
you.
Okay. You want to do it right now?
No. Oh. Go on, buddy.
Oh. Okay, we'll finish this question. You do the next one, all right? Okay, Rasa. Susan said, when my son was born, I knew right away he was going to be a champion athlete. When he came out, he was blanking.
Jogging.
Good one.
All right. Let's see how it goes here, Bart.
I felt that this boy would... Hello? Hi. I thought this boy would be a swimmer. So when he came out, he was dripping.
Aha!
A little gross, but,
yeah.
you know.
No, I think that's quite good. Yes?
Perfect answer.
Yes.
When he came out, he was dribbling.
Dribbling is wonderful. You know, when Brett's sick, she gives very good answers.
Better when I'm sick than I am when I'm well.
Yeah, we must keep some virus around
yes.
and just give you a shot every once in a while. Keep you sick.
Would you get the booze ready out there?
The booze?
Yeah, this is a real booer.
Oh, all right.
I said kicking.
Kicking. Well, no, that's not bad. Children kick when they come out. It's all right. When he came out, he was whatting.
Oh, I gotta wake up again. Somersaulting.
Somersaulting? Yeah. I'm just anxious to see what you're gonna do with stuff like that when you get up here, McLean.
I understand. I went the basketball route and also for a mild laugh, dribbling.
Dribbling, yeah. It's the answer. What do you say, Deborah Lee?
Now, I think I match. This is fast jogging, sprinting.
Sprinting.
Yes, right. It's running.
Ah, hey.
Ooh. All right, now, friends.
Wind sprints.
Here he is, the man responsible for the demise of more shows than any person in the history of human civilization, now going to host this show, Mr. McLean Stevenson.
All right, Gene, if you'll sit down, we'll continue on with the exciting Match Game, the show that asks the questions, will Raisa Bananas or Joy Lottie get one more right, and will Brett die before Friday? Okay, now who
Whose turn is it?
Turn.
Is it? What one do you want there?
Well, I think there's only one left.
Which one is that?
A.
Right. Give her $100. Okay. Okay with the staff. $100. She was able to determine which question to pick, which was A. That's a $100 bonus.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
What a day. All right. Here's the question. Do I read it to them first? Of course you do.
Yes.
Have you seen the new television series starring the vegetarian detective? It's called Blank Queen.
She doesn't answer. We have to. You have to read it to us. We
do
gotta...
you both understand the question? Is this the
over
last
here.
Time I want to talk to you about
McLean,
it?
McLean, 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 McLean.
All right, we've now I'm going to tell you the question.
Yeah.
Okay. Have you seen the new television series starring a vegetarian detective? It's called Blank Queen.
Blank Queen?
Blank Queen. This is what you call your basic filler. Don't they normally play that music?
It is playing.
I'm sorry. Okay. How's it going, Grant? There we go. All the lights are lit.
Yeah.
Now then. What the hell happens now?
I ask you.
Read the question again.
I ask Joy.
Yes, Joy. Read it to
Joy. Joy, I'm going to read this question to you again. Uh-huh. And this is it. Have you seen the new television series starring a vegetarian detective? It's called Blank What? Now, Joy, what do you say?
Blank Queen.
A Blank Queen. Who said that?
Read the card. Yeah. Read the card.
She's the next host.
Blank Queen.
Carrot Queen.
Carrot Queen? Carrot, well, carrots are carrots, a vegetable.
Well, you see, you know what the problem is? She does not know the original
show
series.
Well, we can't say what that is because it'll just ruin the whole suspense.
Well, all right.
All right, Bart, what was your answer?
I don't know what the original series is either, and I don't care. My answer was the Green Queen.
The Green Queen. Okay. Got a 5 on the applaud meter there. All right, Brett.
Right. I've only logged about 2.5 hours on television in all its history, so I don't know the series either. I said the Salad Queen.
Salad Queen.
Yeah. Okay, Richard.
Well, I don't know the series either, and I called it the Corn Queen.
The Corn Queen.
You got it too? Did you get it?
Okay, we've got almost enough for a covered
Italian,
dish supper.
The Zucchini Queen.
The Zucchini.
The Italian vegetarian detective.
Okay, we'll be...
Now, wait a minute. Here's the way it goes.
All right.
The original series was Ellery Queen.
Right.
Oh. Now, if you did a vegetarian story...
Celery
detective
Queen.
Story, it, Celery Queen. There's the point killer up there.
Okay.
Sorry. Celery Queen. That's right. That's fine.
You see? Two Celery Queens.
Sorry,
and, to you, I say, tough bananas. We'll be right back after a commercial. Okay? We'll be with our next dummy in just a second. Okay, now, Miss Bananas, or is it Mrs.?
Don't eat my microphone!
Miss Bananas, what do you take, A or B?
There's nothing left.
Okay, so I guess that's the end of the show. What do we do now?
Press the button.
Oh.
What?
Just a little push. You don't keep your finger on it.
I didn't know that.
I'll take the curtain. Hold everything. Now, we're getting
all
up again for you.
Well, wait a minute. No. Tell me what you want, A or B, and I'll reach down and get it.
I'll take the curtain.
One point.
Yeah.
There's one.
We played that game.
There's a round we played. Now,
okay,
just
two.
Again,
yeah,
briefly.
Fine. Here we are, the third floor, and I'll be getting off.
Okay.
What do you want?
The curtain.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. It's Joy's turn. Okay, but what would you have wanted if it were your
the
turn?
The curtain.
Raza's ahead.
Raza's
turn. Wait a minute.
It
the
is
producer
Rosalind's
doesn't
turn.
Know what he's talking about.
The producer
it's
just
Raza's
came over
turn.
And said it's Joy's turn. It's obvious that he and Joy have got a little. What would you like, as I said before?
A.
A. Fine. That leaves you B.
I know. Don't forget.
Okay. Karen said, my husband is a junk food junkie. The only way I can get him interested in romance is to tape a Twinkie to my blank. Okay, the question again is, Karen said, my husband is a junk food junkie. The only way I can get him interested in romance is to tape a Twinkie to my blank.
Read it to Russ.
I was just going to do that. Thank you. Okay, here we go, Rasa. Okie dokie. Karen said, my husband is a junk food junkie. The only way I can get him interested in romance is to tape a Twinkie to my blank.
Belly button.
To my belly button. tape a Twinkie to my belly button. I think the producer possibly did make the right choice. Okay, here we go. Deborah. No, that's not an unusually bad answer. I think it's average. What did you say?
Speaking Art? Of average, I said to my bed.
To the bed.
Tie a Twinkie to your bed.
Brett?
Oh, that's good.
Well, Mr. McLean, I over Gene usually comes a little closer to me. So
sorry.
Can,
yes, but you didn't but know what it was you had.
Yes, it's true. I said to my mattress.
What did you say, Richie?
Hi there. I said mouth.
Mouth. Okay, we got a mouth. A mattress,
mouth-to-mouth
and a bed. Connie?
I said bottom or top, I couldn't decide.
On the top. All good answers, by the way.
Oh, yes, wonderful.
Gene?
It's a great question. See, you get all the good questions. I had all the doggy questions up here.
Yeah.
Lips.
Lips. Deborah Lee.
I said mouth.
Mouth.
Yeah. Well, she wasn't supposed
okay,
to play anyway.
Okay, well,
she
zipping right along,
right.
We've got another really exciting game.
So it doesn't matter.
Zip to zip. Or do you have a light on?
No, she's got one.
Oh, you've got one? I'm sorry. Big deal. You got one. Okay. How about it? This is it now. Okay? This is the last chance.
She needs one to tie and two to win.
Did you hear that?
Yes, I did.
You need one to tie and two to win.
Okay, thank you.
Tim said, this old man periwinkle costume is incredibly realistic. It even comes with snaps-on blanks.
With snap-on blanks.
Sorry, with the S at the wrong place. Right. Tim said, this old man periwinkle costume is incredibly realistic. It comes with snap-on blanks.
Gotcha. I have that.
Here we have this.
Yeah.
I don't even know who old man periwinkle is.
You know who old man periwinkle is?
No,
he's a guy on the show, appears once in a while, and he walks funny.
You're seeing it, ladies and gentlemen. One of the premier game hosts actually going out of his gourd in living color. Sit back down and control yourself.
Is there something wrong with us, or if we just...
Tim said this... Old man periwinkle costume is incredibly realistic. It even comes with snap-on blanks.
Dentures.
Yeah.
Dentures.
Yeah.
Snap-on dentures.
Right. That's
that was
what she
her
said.
Answer. Bart, yeah. What did you say?
I said wrinkles.
Snap-on wrinkles. Brett?
Thanks to a member of the company who was young and lovely and attractive and took pity on an old and ill woman, I also said dentures.
Yay! Heavens to Betsy, this is close, huh? One more and we've got a winner, so stay tuned. We're not going for a commercial now. We want to see who wins this. Okay, Richard?
My own experience, wrinkles.
Wrinkles, close but no cigar there. Oh. Gosh, the tension mounts. Connie, what did you say?
Wrinkles.
Wrinkles. Had you said wrinkles, you'd have been the winner. Okay.
Gene,
what did you
say? There's a mystery here. There's a mystery going on here. We are going to find out where.
Well, if we don't get any more, we'll have to
quickly.
Come back to see about the tie.
Oh, listen. This is the easy part.
Yeah.
Wait till you get to the end of the show and they say fill a minute and a half.
Okay.
Right.
I can talk about my movie some more.
Oh, sure you could. Snap on wrinkles.
Wrinkles. Oh, my heavens. Deborah
go,
Lee.
Go, baby, go, baby, go.
I'm the one that gave Brett the answer. I said dentures.
Ha ha! Oh, my word. What a day, huh? What a moment. The entire audience is standing, and there are people out there. Oh, my God. People are crying. I know. This is a tremendously... Oh, God, love you, honey. Look, dry your eyes. Get yourself all together. We'll be right back for after this commercial. This is something. Oh, what a day, huh?
Hi, Rachel.
I know. I know. And I know that you know out there, America. I know you know. But we have to say goodbye to you, Reza.
Rasa.
Rasa. And you were really a nice lady, and you played very well. And some of these questions were totally stupid, and you had no chance. But because you're a good sport, we're going to give you a lot of prizes. Going to get a cold and watch Tim Conway comb his hair. Okay? And I personally will see to it that the producer does give you $100. Because you were just a nice person. Okay, Joy, this is it, baby. Big buckos. Do you have any idea what it is we do now? Yeah. What is it?
We poll the studio audience to see their
okay. Now, Joy, we polled a studio audience to see what their answers would be to what's going to come up there, right? Now then, I'm going to ask them what they think, and then you can pick three of them. No? How's that?
I ask them what they think.
Oh, that's right. You're gonna, right. Then you're going to ask them what they think.
What's, let's see the reveal first.
And we're going to see that in just a minute.
Oh, all right.
Okay, let's see the reveal first.
Slide it.
Pull
slide
the reveal, Donnie. There you go. Blank grass. Now, you folks want to write something down or just keep
no,
it
down? No, these are verbal. She's going to call it out.
I know that. Sometimes people like to write it down.
A verbal.
Now, Joy, you can pick on any of these people that you want, but anybody that is obviously not trying to make eye contact, I would not pick on them. Gene has his hand up.
Gene.
Gene who? Cut the grass.
Cut the grass.
That's a rotten answer.
What's wrong with that?
She picked me,
Deborah.
Bluegrass.
Bluegrass. Cut the grass. Bluegrass. Richard, you had your hand up and then dropped it quickly.
Well, because she took my blue.
Obviously.
Yeah, mine too.
Okay, now you have a choice of any of the other people there.
Brett.
Let's just not get a little out of hand. Let's just go for your fine old-fashioned green grass. Yeah. I mean,
green grass.
Not that uppity.
Green
okay, now
grass.
Turn around. And kiss me. Now, you've got a choice. You've got bluegrass,
oh,
cut the
so
grass,
funny.
And green grass. And you can take one of your own if you think it's better.
I'll say green grass.
Green grass. Okay. Let's see the $100 one. Snake in the grass.
Snake in the grass.
I mean, who would have thought?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Okay, now for 250 bitcoins. What do we got there? Blue. What is it you pick?
Maybe it will be green grass.
Now we got cut the or green.
Why
and you
it's
say
not
$500
there?
Worth of green. All right, let's see the green. Come on, be $500.
Yeah!
All right. Oh, Lord. Don't kiss her on the mouth. We're not sure what it is. Okay, now we got to speed this up. So turn that wheel so that sucker goes around at least twice, okay? Now you're playing for 5,000. If it goes to double, you're playing for 10. Oh yeah! Well, that's $5,000. That's you know, that's pretty good money for an out-of-work school teacher. Okay.
Over there. There's your question now, over there.
I know where the question is. You okay? I gotta go over there now and get the question. I'll be right back. I got the question, and here I am. Just like I said, I'd be right back.
Okay. And the winner is?
The cow jumped over the moon.
Okay. It's blank experience.
You write your answer.
Blank experience, and you write your answer, and we hope there's a match. Blank experience.
Come on, kids, get you in. I can't.
Oh, that's good.
All right, he's finished.
Oh, he is?
Now she has to give her a response.
Okay. Now, oh. What do you say it is, Joy?
Oh, boy, I have to. Bad experience.
Bad experience. Richard?
I was thinking of virginity. I said first.
First experience.
Well, there's not too much difference there anyway. The first is usually the bad one. So,
suggestion came
I know,
from the ancient memories.
And I just feel terrible that you didn't win any more than you did, but you got close to $1,000. That's pretty good, plus the extra 100 in the night on the time. We'll be right back after this commercial. You did good. You came real close. Well, we got no time, so we're going to say bye-bye now. We're going to be back tomorrow and be here with our star-studded match game crew. And hopefully some contestants that have the IQ of a houseplant so we can give away a lot more money.
Today's contestants will also receive beautiful wall covering and easy-to-use squares. Dip them in water and put them up. DuPont Clair Squares make decorating easy. Pilot pens, the razor point with the extra fine point and the fine liner that even writes through carbon. More than just something to write with. A cheese server and Gino's Party Special Pizza with a crisp and tasty crust you can trust, plus the flavor shaker Gino's in your grocer's freezer. A calculator and Pledge gives your furniture a clean, clear, more beautiful shine. Pledge brings out the beauty every time you dust. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The program was edited for broadcast.